REU stands for Research Experiences for Undergraduates. Under normal circumstances, it is a program where undergraduates come to a research university to work with a faculty member on a research project during the summer. Under the present circumstances, COVID-19, most REU programs around the country have been canceled. My colleagues and I felt we need to fill that gap, and so we created O-REU. It is much like a conventional REU, except with no in-person meetings, everything is done remotely. We have 58 students participating. We are a national scale program, so we have about a third of our students here from A&M, but the remaining students are all from the rest of the continental US.
This opportunity for the students is for them to interact with research, but also to be part of a community. So all of them are zooming in, they listen, they ask questions, they learn from each other, but also from mentors, formally through these seminars, but also informally through the weekly meetings and opportunities to engage.
The biggest thing I've learned through the O-REU experience is critical thinking and independence, taking steps to find an answer instead of just asking for it when you run into a problem. In research, you learn things for yourself and you discover things that no one else has before.
The goal here is to remind students that we learn things so that we can advance and innovate. We hope some of them will really continue to pursuing innovation in engineering and science.
My dream is to become a professor. Really, any program like this is ideal because I get to develop my skills as a researcher. So being able to develop those skills is invaluable.
I think it's pretty amazing how much information they've given us. I think we have like more than 5 seminars or lectures a week from professors across the country, which I think is really cool and maybe even something that couldn't have happened if it was in person. So I think their adaptability to that has been like really helpful. And so this has really shown me that even if everything isn't in your favor in these circumstances, like you can still make progress and learn and make things happen.